you missed so much because you stayed at home. It's perfect. The gondola, it's beautiful, and the people are nice, and you have so many days of skating and you can keep runs, so you really missed out. So.
It never gets boring. That's
no.
A nice thing. There's never a straight where there's absolutely nothing happening. There's always some kind of point of interest where you have to like take a weird line or
but
do
something.
But
still a wonderful
great.
Road.
Yeah.
I mean, perfect pavement from the top to the bottom.
And it's
fun, wonderful.
It's fun to skate that for 1 week, not only for 1 day. Yeah. So you
and you can have fun for 1 week. It's
exactly.
Really funny for 1 week.
It's also nice because of the gondola, because there's it spreads out so much. You can have twice as many people on this track easily.
Yeah.
No problem. It doesn't get sketchy, and still, if you want to ride with other people close, you just go to them and say, hey, let's go.
How'd you like the hill?
Yeah, I like it very much.
It's easily in my top three all time. Yeah, like you missed out. Like you ought to come next year now. Like if you didn't come this year, you really fucked up. Next year's gonna be even bigger and better.
Yeah. really liked everything's pretty close together. You know, everyone's kind of got a different hotel. There's not many rooms in these, but it's kind of nice having like different hotels. Everyone kind of like groups in the middle, and like it's just a nice environment having everything together, but not all in the same building. When the party really started getting going, like we had the flash button, and so we were lighting up the strobe, and I think it was just the perfect amount of wet. It was so fun.
The light actually pushed the party a lot.
It was awesome.
Actually pushed it so hard because everybody was getting like flashed out.